Hey, Benny Fish. 5th of February 2018. And yeah, I intended to do a video on this Timberlake thing here. This is crazy how they did this. The purple, I'll go through all the purple and everything, but right now, you know, I just opened this up and I see this and I understand, you know, what I'm seeing here. You know, I had kind of another one of those little dream kind of vision thing that, like, right when I'm waking up, it just, like, it's in my mind, and it was all these symbols for money, you know, like the little dollar sign and all these Bitcoin. It was weird. Nothing specific that I remembered. All I know is it had to do with the money. And then we see the 666 drop on Friday. And now we see it just tumbling. Who knows where it'll wind up. Bottom line is this system, this financial system that we're in right now, is fake. It's completely and utterly false. It's an illusion. All the money that people have in their 401ks and stuff like that, it's not really there, folks. And when this thing keeps plummeting like this, I mean, those 401ks go down fast. I can't tell you how many people back in 07, 08 were, I mean, I knew people that were borderline suicidal because their 401ks, their life savings, their retirement just got wiped out. And it's going to happen again. In fact, it's going to happen worse, way worse. Now, back at the time, what I did, I took my money out of a 401k that I had running at the time, and I took the penalty. I forget what the penalty was, but it was worth it. I did it, and now my money was in my possession, okay? And the reason, you know, I'm telling you this stuff is because, you know, I've seen this stuff, what's coming. I know what's coming, you guys, and it's all biometric, selfie pay, you know, the elimination of cash, all of this stuff. It's already in place. It's just a matter of when they destroy this system, which I believe they're in the process of right now, and it's going to ramp up. I mean, you have banks literally closing left and right all over the place. And the reason they're closing most of it is because people are doing all their banking online. You need to think about that now. Are you going to put all your faith and trust in an entity in your computer to manage all your money? What happens? What happens when the selfie pay doesn't work one day? Do you understand where I'm coming from? Now, this is pretty much unavoidable. This will be implemented, and it will be mandatory for you to even have a bank account at some point. It could come very quickly or slowly. It depends on the level of calamity we experience with this crash. They're not calling it a crash because they're not going to tell you the severity of it. It's out of control, people. It is completely out of control. And, you know, this is either the beginning of it, or it's just a taste, a one last final warning to the world. You know, most of us, we're poor already. We don't care. We don't have stocks, bonds, and treasury notes and stuff like that. But I'll tell you what, a lot of us working folk have 401ks that we depend on for when we aren't working anymore. It's just that simple. And folks, I cannot stress it enough. Social Security ain't going to be there. And your 401k is about to be decimated. If it hasn't already taken a good hit just from a couple thousand points, it doesn't take much. It doesn't take much, folks. So please consider. I'm only telling you what I did. And I withdrew any kind of wealth or savings out of the system completely and put it fully in my control. And one of the first things I did when I cashed that 401k out was I paid off my debt. You have no idea how wonderful it is to not have a mortgage payment or a rent payment every week, or month, rather. It's just incredibly freeing. So, you know, just keep that in mind. You're going to do what you're going to do. and the system is going to do what it's going to do, but I think it's incumbent upon you, and it's been put upon my spirit to tell you that you need to withdraw your wealth, your money, from this system, and only leave in your bank what you need to live and function and pay your bills, okay? So please, just consider what I'm telling you, because this isn't over, and it's just going to get worse. This is just the precursor. They're going to force everyone onto this biometric digital system. It's going to happen. It is going to happen. It's not like a matter of, you know, is it going to happen? It's just a matter of when. And it's already becoming extremely popular. So there won't be much problem convincing a lot of the people. Have some cash. Have tangible items. I mean, seriously, if there's some kind of financial calamity you got to ride out, you want to be, you know, safe. You want to have a little bit of security there, you know? Even Jesus knew, you know what I'm saying? He knew. You can't trust these money changers, folks. You just can't. Silver, gold, pay off your debt. I guess that's really all I can say, because this is coming. It is just, it's imminent, inevitable, and in my opinion, it's on. You know, look at just today, 11.75. Let's refresh it. The market's just closed. So, yep, it was down for the day, 11.75, 113, 2. That's a lot, you guys, you know, and I don't think it's going to stop. I don't think their little, you know, crash protectors teams are gonna put up the protection anymore. I think they're gonna let it slide and do what it's gonna do. And trillions in wealth are gonna disappear from the average man's pocket and reappear in the wealthy bankers, because they work for Satan. They love money. It's the root of all the evil, folks, is that love of money and the power and the prestige and the vanity that comes. Oh my God, just seek Jesus always, because in the end, that's all that really matters. So, that'll do it, I guess. Peace and grace to y'all. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,